Hey, everybody, this is Larry. This is day. Oh, wait, whoops. This is Biweekly Contest 90. 45 seconds to go. Hit the like button. Whew, hit the subscribe button. Join me on Discord. Let me know what you think about this problem, this contest. Each problem will have its own video and so forth, so check that out. I'm not gonna lie, I just woke up. And nothing super. Not feeling 100%, to be honest, so we'll see how that goes.
I wanna.
10 seconds to go. Let's be careful. I've been really, like, I knew how to solve everything and pretty fast about it, but I've been really sloppy with the wrong answers the last couple contests, so hopefully this will be good. And let's go. 2, 1, go, go, go. Oh, that was fast. See what? Oh, snap. I have to find a word, huh? We always have an answer. But let's see. It's an annoying one. Two edits of dictionary. A hundred. They all have the same thing for different. Same order, okay. Yeah. maximum of 2. Okay. That's not right. Oh, whoops. Oh, no, that's right. Should be right. I misunderstand that. What am I doing? This should be good. Oh, I have to return all, huh? Am I really that silly today? Written over. We have to return that kind of day. Targets are number, I need them in space. Machine that destroyed target seating. I see. Seems pretty okay. Maybe. That's gonna be n squared. So space can tend to none. No, it's not 5. Oh, we have to return the number, huh? Not the max. Minimum value. Okay. Ugh. That's annoying. Okay. I did not write it that way yet. 301. Okay, so we have the right answer, but we just have to do it in a different way. Six. Why do you think 6? Oh. Oh, also this is wrong. That's not what I mean. It means okay, let's go submit. Hopefully no silly mistakes. Okay, good. Whew. 4 is a 9 is a, okay. The next number one. So number 6. Oh, six. So we can't just sort it. So okay, 6, yeah, then you pass to 9, and for 0 we go, okay, 0, 9. Okay, how do we do? Well, we see the 9, which is not good. Do we just do it twice? Run it twice? We can just run it twice, but is that true? So we do the biggest number. If it's bigger, what happens? Bigger than you should do. It's not the second biggest though, it's the number that is it's not the second biggest. Is that just the number that's the second biggest, not the second largest. Because then, let's say we have a negative 1 on the left, then this is 0. So we can't even forward this in a mono, whatever. How am I doing anyway? Doing okay. Hope you finished already. I go from 4. Huh. Don't know how to do this one. A lot of people's kind of dumb. Let's say we do a binary search. And we C. No, you can't do binary search like that. Okay, no. That's it. Six would be fine, but four can't get rid of the zero. That's the problem. And the two. Well, now we can get rid of the six. Okay, so what is the thing here? We can't get rid of the zero, but at the 4 we can get rid of the 6 because, no, that's not true, because if I had a 5 then this is a 6. And this is a 6, right? So when can we get rid of this 6? Can get rid of this 6. Can I sort? Is there something just like dumb like that? A lot of people getting it, but so if this was smaller than the zero, then we need to, and later as well. Is there like a. I'll do this one. Okay. Not eliminate more things at least. Because again, if this was 5 and 4 and 0. So what are all the possible answers, right, for this one? Let's say this is possible answers is if this is just like straight up negative. Then it'll be 0. It can be 9. If it's between whatever. And then if it's 0 to, if this is negative. And this 9 if it's from, I don't know, 0 to 3 or something like that. Or 1 to 3. Or maybe 1 to 4, doesn't matter. And then 5 to, I guess just 5, then the answer is 6. Right. Still, can I represent that? And also keeping in mind, we have to keep track of the 4. I think 4 or 5 is the answer, but so basically we have this thing, right? So we have this range and then we just keep on dividing, is that right? So then okay, let's start from scratch. So we have 6, nothing happens. 9, well now with 9 we have a space that is 0 to 5 is going to be 6, okay? And then yeah, and then 6 and up, it's going to be negative 1, right? And then we add a zero. What does that mean? We add a zero, we actually add the number six or number nine into the thing. First, we process the nine, and then the nine means that, what does processing the nine means in this range? That means that everything under nine is going to be six. I don't know if I know how to do this one. And then, yeah. And then next we process the zero. We have a four, but we process the zero. And then that means that we process the zero. That means that everything's smaller than zero or zero. Yeah, zero to nine is still six then. And then we have six as the answer. And then now we process the four, right? How do we process the four? I don't remember. We process the four. That means that, well, now means that 4 to 9 is some answer, and which is the previous one, which is 6, and then 0 to 3 is going to be 9. How do I even get 9 in this case? Oh, that's just the previous range. Is that true though, always? Eh. And then now we process the 2, say. Must be a similar problem, is it? Similar answer, right? So 0 to 1, 2 to 3. 2 to 3 is going to be 4. And 0 to 1 is going to... No. 2 to 1 is going to be 4. 2 to 3 is going to be 9 still. Yeah. I feel that's the way to do it, but it doesn't feel easy to do. So we can, do the APO garden already? Maybe that's the right way. Okay, fine. Basically, we first look up the number. And then S of index. So now we have the 2, so then we have the second element. And then now we actually what we want so that we can what we want is actually something like that for infinity. So if it's the same, then we go to the previous one. Is that true? Nope. So let's do by segue. Okay. And then here, now we take this is always true. And now we have. Yeah, okay. And then now we split it into from this number. Into SL of x minus 1. This number or now? Now it's the previous. What am I doing now? Okay, let's try again. So we start at 6, it doesn't do, 6 doesn't do anything, and then now we get the 9, fine, and then we process the 6. So then 0 to 9 is going to be 6. Or 0 to 6, it's going to, or 0 to 5, it's going to be 6. So maybe I am one behind. So that means then when we process the 6, okay, fine, we do a search, we found nothing, and then process the 9, and then that means that we process the 6, we go, okay, then this happens. And then now we process the 9. So we have to do like one behind kind of thing. No, I don't want to. Okay, so then if previous is not negative 1, otherwise previous is equal to x. And now so we want to remove. Then we process the previous, so okay, fine. Okay, and then now we remove it. What's up next? So let's say that we set the 0, we set the answer to 6, and then we process the 9. And then process the 9 means that 9 to infinity is negative 1, and 6 to 9, it's going to be also negative 1. What does processing 9 means? Oh my. Well, no, we process the 0. Process the 0, which means that in the future, this is wrong. So, what am I doing? Okay, so let's initially 0 to negative 1, and then we process the 6. Nothing happens per se, or we don't process the 6 yet. We process the 9, or we're up to 9. We process the 6, and then the 6 would be 0 to 9. No, 0 to 6 is going to be 6, right? No, 0 to 5 is going to be 6, and then 6 to infinity is going to be negative 1, and then we process the 9. After the 0, we get the score, and after we process the 9, which means that we process the 9. That's what we're doing with 6. So processing the 0 means that the 9 previously, if it's greater than 9, then it's infinity, right? Let's be clear there. Let's just do it. hopefully. From 6 to 9 is also negative 1. Okay, that's fine. Or 8, whatever. And then 0 to 6 or 0 to 5, it's going to be 6. Okay, maybe that's fine. Maybe I just underrepresented. And then now we have the 4, so we processed. So what's after the 4? 4. We process the 0, which is why it's a little bit weird. But then we have negative infinity, but that's fine too. Okay, and then process the 0, which looks exactly the same. And then 4, we go 0 to 4, we have 6. 4 to 5, we also have 6. Is that true? And then 6 to 8. This is technically just 5, I think. Also, that's not true. This is 9. So we don't even know how to get the 9 from. Huh. I don't know that this is the right way to do it. Huh. A lot of people got it though, so good for them. I could do some range thing, but I don't think this is the right way now that I think I just messed up by going too fast. Yeah, this is not great. A lot of people got pretty fast, actually. Because it's not the second greatest element, it's the next. That's the hard part. Okay. Is it a stack thing? Can I do it? Because here, 0 is smaller than we throw it away. 4, we go, okay. The next great element is 9, that's fine. Then now we have to care about a 6. How do we care about the 6? Right. Because we throw away this, if this was like a, like a 4, we can't really throw it away, or like a 5, we cannot throw it away. And it's not the next element that's greater than that one, it's just greater than 4. So, we have to keep track of everything, right? Pretty much. I just don't know how to do it. Step 1 hour, but I'm so tired. Can I keep it in a sorted list in a different way? It was one like a. Like a weird KD tree, but that's really intense. Can I do it in a segment tree? I don't know enough about segment trees. I'm just looking up segment tree. It's been a while. Did I do it in segment tree? Like a segment tree, and then you know there's a more segment tree. No, that's silly, right? Because today's just not my morning. I don't know how to do this one, and people did it pretty quickly. Also, this is not true. They're all 0, 4, 9. Whatever, 5 maybe. It's all 6. Right. That means that we have to do the... I don't know how to process this though, to be honest. Even if this is the answer, I don't know how to process it quite well. So we have 6. Pretty big, so that we can normalize. I mean, that's not a big deal. If we normalize, can we do it better? I don't think so. Probably the same. Reindex. Yeah, maybe it's just so bad these days. There goes my whatever. Is it a stack? I feel like it is a stack thing, but I don't know how to do it. So we get the next biggest number. Can we use that? Like from 4 we find 9. Okay, fine. But can we use that to do it again? Can we just use 2 stack? Is that really the answer? I'm just overthinking it, and that was my first instinct. I don't know, let's go. I'm out of options, I guess. Okay. And then so what happens? It's 4. Who knows? But okay, so the 4 is going to be a 6 because the second But again, I don't know how to do it. Ah, because if you have a 7, then it's maybe that's fine. But then now you get rid of the. Like, the thing is. The thing is that there's different numbers, right? Because if you have, like, I don't know, then in this case, if you have an x, and an x could literally, like, give you every number. So it's, I don't think a stack is good enough, right? I don't get it. Wow, a lot of people in my chat is getting it, but apparently I am just... Today's I'm not my thinking is not right. It's looking at more. I guess this is an example, though it's not, yeah, whatever. But in this case, so you have to do some sort of binary search, and there's no way to go around it. I don't get it. My brain has not been good lately. A lot of you got it. Maybe this is just one of those days. Because here, when we binary search, what were you binary search on? Also, what is this answer again? So if it is 0 to 1, it's going to be 4. If this is 2 to 4, maybe, it's going to be 9. If it's 5 to just 5, it's going to be 6. If it's 6 to 9, it's going to be... It's going to be infinity or negative 1, and 9 to infinity is going to be negative 1. This is so weird. Maybe I need to store more info. Maybe that's it. Maybe from 0. Okay, let's try again. So 0 infinity. Negative one, say, and then 0 to 6, we process the 6. So 0 to 6, we have -1. We have 6 -1, say. I don't know if this is true. And then we have 6 to, okay, and then 6 to infinity, -1, -1. And then now we have to process the 9. So that means that 0 to 6, it's still going to be 6, negative 1, right? 6 to 9, it's going to be 9, negative 1, but 0 to 6. But now we have to update this one, right? So that's weird, right? Because 9 to... infinity, it's going to be -1, -1, say, but then 0 to 6, it's going to be need to upgrade from like to this or something like that. But if we have a 9, we're not going to binary search enough on it. Huh. Hold on. So I don't know that we can do something like this easily. It's just gonna be one of those problems where I see it and then I'm like, oh, this is a 5-line code or something. I don't see it. I'm just looking up sectree again. No excuses, just focus, focus. A lot of people got in this one though. Maybe it's just one of those days. Maybe I also need more practice. I don't get it though. Two to four. That's a very awkward thing to do. But maybe the sorted list is the right way to go. I'm just stubborn. I look up some data structures. Okay. Can we get rid of the? No, it's not the second larger one, right? That's the problem, is that if we use two stack, let's just say we get rid of the 9, what happens? It's not just the number that's... Maybe it is. Maybe I'm just being too dumb. No, because of this case, you can't really get rid of numbers. Every number matters. So if you add, like, if this is a five, you can't get rid of these because that may be the next smallest number is like one or something, right? But I see. Can I use two stack in a weird way? Come on, Larry. Can we skip this five and then do the. Let's skip one number and then. But you don't know what the number is until you do it. You can't do one or twice, can you? More sleep. You and I saw, but now it's so slow. And I'm not even solving it now. Is there a stack solution? No, we can't. Keep trying to go back to stack solution, but it doesn't seem like that could be it, right? Literally, there's three possible solutions. Maybe this is just the right way, and I'm just being lazy about it. So we pass to six, still negative one, six, two. But then when we pass to nine, then six to nine, it's gonna be negative one, nine to infinity, negative one, but then zero to six is gonna be nine, right? No, it's gonna be six. And then that passes to zero, which is weird, but then so nothing changes. Well, that's not well, okay, yeah, nothing changes. And then process to four, So where do we get the 9 from? I thought this is 0 to 5, but that's fine. Oops. Now we process the 4, 0 to 3 is going to be 9, 4 to 5 is going to be 6, just like before, and then everything else is the same. And then we process the 2, and then we get this thing. Oh, this is true. Maybe I'm off by 1 on the 4. No. Let's do it again. Okay, fine. Process the 2. So 0 to 0 to 1 is going to be 4. 2 to 3 is going to be 9, that's why. Off by 1, but so the question is, where would you get the 4 from? If you process the 2, get the previous number. Okay, fine. Is that really right? Let's give it a go. I don't know. I'm not doing anything else, right? Should always be. Okay, fine. Other one. And then we process to 6. Process to 6. We split it up. Excuse me. Oh man. So then now we process to 6. The 6 would be a something like this, right? I don't think this is quite right yet, but just want to see what it looks like. Sure. Okay, that's not great. Also, the sense is just weird. Oh, I have to reverse it, but that's fine. So 5, negative 1, and then 7. Oh, wait, what? Oh, whoops, this is not plus 1, that's why. Well, I mean, that's not the only reason why, but... Okay, so maybe that's okay, and then... 0, 5 should be 6. Oh, we didn't update the previous one. It's okay. So 6 to 8 is actually not... this is the previous. I mean, this is Y. And then... this is also Y. We just have to split it up. And then the something like this. That's just not right still, but at least it's closer. Let's see, 681 over. Okay. Well, this is just awkward, but I think this is if. Do something about like dupes, possibly. Okay, so this is maybe better, but we lost a 9. So we did the 4, so 0, 3. Why is that still 6? But the previous is like 0 for that, so that's just weird in both cases. How do I get that to be 9? I'm definitely missing something really fundamental to this problem. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just like looking up random data structures and it's not really helping. I mean, this is an opportunity to learn, I think. It's hard to tell I miss something really obvious. And I mean, that probably is true because a lot of people are getting it. Like I am, this is gonna be a disaster. Minutes. Wow, I am really bad. Okay. I need to start practicing. I think that's it. I cannot coast on not practicing maybe anymore. But we're cutting this in like 5 minutes. So it's not like some, this is too crazy for it to be true, I think. I will win this twice, let me at least keep it up. I mean, this is just one of those days. I mean, like everything in life, you're gonna have bad days. And I'm just having a rough period lately. 18 minutes. People have done it in less, so let's focus, Larry. What would that look like? So maybe look at lookup table. And then, oh, I see. I see. Maybe. Do it again, maybe. Actually, I want to do something like, I don't think this is quite right, so. Let's do it this way instead. It's a little awkward actually, but is it this one or? 13 minutes. I changed the frame. Something like this, two layers. Well, that's not good. I must have I quit it, but Pandai, Pandai, Pand V, Pand X. No, is this right? No, this is I. That's not great. And we know that doesn't happen, but well, this is reversed, but so 6 goes to 9, goes to D4, seems okay. What am I doing wrong? Okay, so every number is represented, so why is it wrong? Tell me why. This looks okay. Maybe I should just put this as -1, but still the other stuff looks okay. So why is it not updating for here? And that's fair. Nine, that's fair, but three. Oh, did I do the wrong sign? Shouldn't matter though. Well, at least they should give me some answer. Oh wow, I was doing the wrong sign, whoops. Maybe it's wrong though, but I'm being dumb. I am way dumb. Video will be a little bit slow because I am dumb. That's a hard solution though. I don't know how to quite and I did the wrong sign, but basically process them in the am I actually not even top 1000? That's actually kind of sad. I don't know if it's just because it's not updated or whatever. But wow, I mean, a lot of people got it, I guess. Wow, I am just way slow today. I guess it is what it is. I am actually not barely top 1000, but and I was way slow. But I mean, I don't know what to say. I mean, I guess I did. I guess I was aiming for no wrong answer, and I accomplished my goal. So yeah, that's all I have. This is kind of sad. I don't know. I am gonna. I'm gonna take a break. I'm so tired. Anyway, stay good, stay healthy, take good mental health. I'll see y'all later and take care. Bye bye.